shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear their mother be glad. Oh, let us have the Lord with me. And let us lay a song to sing together. I sought the Lord, he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears. They looked unto him and were lightened, and their faces were not ashamed. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard him, and saved him all of all his troubles. The angel of the Lord encamped in front about them to fear him, and delivereth them. For taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man that trusteth in him. For fear the Lord in his face. For there is no one to them to fear him. The young lions do not suffer hunger. For they that seek the Lord shall not want any good thing. Come, you children, hearken unto me. I will teach you the fear of the Lord. What man is he that desireth life, and loveth many days, that he may see good? My tongue from evil and thy lips from speaking guile. Depart from evil and do good, seek peace and pursue it. The eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and his are open unto their cry. The face of the Lord is against them that do evil. To the remembrance of them from the earth, the righteous cry of the Lord hear
and deliver it.
Well, bless the Lord.